Hello there. This time we are going through the dance called Country Walking, and this is choreographed by Terry Desaro. Hopefully I pronounced that correctly. This is a 32 count, 4 wall, beginner level line dance, and it's the one where we've got the chicken wings arms at the end. So let me break it down and let's remind ourselves how it goes. So this is one that starts with 3 walks forward, and it is towards the front wall. So starting on the right foot, walk 1, 2, 3, kick. We do 2 walks back, left, right. Then it's our quick step, back together, forward, coaster step. And then we do those again, 3 walks, 1, 2, 3, kick back, 1, 2, back together, forward. That's our coaster step. So we've got that twice in a row. So starting from the top, 7 and walk, 1, 2, 3, kick back, back, back and forward, 1, 2, 3, kick back, back, coaster step. Next up, we have 2 jazz boxes. We turn on the first one, so we turn a quarter to our right, and then we do just a normal jazz box to follow. So cross the right foot over, cross, back, turn, together, and the second one without the turn, cross, back, side, together. Let's practice those jazz boxes again. Cross to the right, 7, 8, right, cross, back, turn, together, cross, back, side, together. So from the beginning, add that on. Walking forward, 7, 8, walk, 1, 2, 3, kick, back, back, back and forward, 1, 2, 3, kick, back, back, back and forward, cross, back, turn, place, cross, back, side, place. And we've just got our chicken wings bit left now. Stomp your right foot forward. Stomp your left foot where it is. And then this is where we split our heels apart. So there's 3 quick ones. Out, in, out. 2 slow ones. In, out. And 3 quick ones. In, out, in. And then we start again. Walk, 2, 3, kick. So let's try that last bit again. Stomp in. 7, 8. Stomp right, left, quick, out, in, out, slow, in, out, quick, in, out, in. And then we start it all again. So there we go, that's country walking. Let's do the whole thing from the front. 6, 7, and walk. 1, 2, 3, kick, back, back, back and forward. 1, 2, 3, kick, back, back, back and forward. Cross, back, turn. Cross, back, side. Stomp in, right, left, heels out, in, out, in, out, in, out, in, walk, 2, 3, kick. And there we go, there's no extras, no tags, no restarts, so let's have the music. Here we go. 5, 6, 7, 8, 4, 2, 3, kick, back, back, coaster step, walk, 2, 3, kick, back, back, coaster step, jazz turn, jazz normal, stomp in, right, left, out, in, out, in, out, walk, 1, 2, 3, kick, back, back, back and forward, 1, 2, 3, kick, back, back, back and forward, cross, back, turn, cross, back, side, stomp in. Out, in, out, in, out, in, out, walk, 1, 2, 3, kick, walk again, 1, 2, 3, kick, jazz boxes, second one, stomp it, heels, start again, walk forward again, jazz boxes to the front, stomp it. Right, left, out, in, out. I don't run with start again. The they say the world don't need people like me. Such hateful words. So there we go, that's country walking done with one of our pieces of music. So the intermediate dance set is called Willpower, and the song is actually called On My Own, and it's the Until Dawn radio edit by Claire Richards, who used to be in Steps. So if you're looking for that particular song, again, have a look on iTunes and Amazon. You should be able to easily find it on there. Alternatively, I will give you a link below where you can practice the dance to the entire music. Just remember, you don't have any instructions along the way. You're all on your own, but you're more than capable of doing it. So thank you for watching, and I hope you've enjoyed the video.